How to tie a triangle knot. Triangle knot is just like a full Windsor, and the reason that it's called a triangle knot is because it becomes a very symmetrical triangle shape. So how you want to start is you start with the skinny side, a bit shorter than you would if you were doing like a four-in-hand knot, and you cross it over once, loop it around, go around the back, loop it around again, around the front, up, and over. And that is your triangle knot.